If your fits is trash, I'm gonna tell you they trash.
Nah, man, Drake, she's valid.
Are you saying no then?
All right.
So this is AJ with Mystery Fashionist. We back here with DG, Dr. Garmentz.
And like.
So today we got Dr. Garmentz to swipe right or left. Oh,
we forgot the button.
All right. Today he came with the energy.
If your fits is trash, I'ma tell you they trash.
Uh-huh.
Doesn't mean you're not a nice person though. You just gotta do better. You know what I'm saying?
Uh-huh.
Everybody gotta do better.
Just take a tip or two. Right?
You don't gotta take a tip. You can do what you want. But I just may not like it. You know what I'm saying? That's all I'm saying.
Hey, y'all may not like his style.
If you don't like my shit, you just blind.
But I'm legally blind.
How many views we need on this one? Because this gotta go up.
We need a million.
Gangsta. A million views?
A million views.
All right, so y'all better take this to a million views. How
Gangsta.
Many likes? How many likes?
20K, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna lie, maybe not this week. First week, though, y'all niggas better get at least 200 likes.
At
but
least.
Overall, you feel what I'm saying? It's gonna get a lot. Trust me, because we them guys.
Uh-huh.
Just may not know it yet.
Come on, get started.
Shit, man.
Subscribe, 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 and like this bitch.
I ain't gonna lie, Dad made a video saying how this shit was mad corny. But not with the outfit shit. Not with the outfit shit though.
You see, this is straight fashion. It's not like you're gonna go home with somebody. It's none of that like dating shit. It's none of that weird shit.
And I might ask for a 360, not because I want to see nothing. Because you know, it's guys and girls. Pause. It's just to see how it looks, you know what I'm saying, type shit.
You want
to
see the full details on the fit.
It's all about the details. All
right, so just let them know how you're going to swipe right or left, because I know you got your own little technique.
Yeah, type shit. So if you feel me, if I'm jacking the fit, we going to get the...
In line.
Today is that day. If you didn't come out super flea, like, I don't... You knew why you came here.
All right, so now let's get the first person in.
Hi, my name is Layla. My fit today is just like animal. Zoo, period.
Cool. Did you like do a little spin type shit? Okay.
In line.
I like it.
Hi, my name is Bree, and this is, the theme is early 2000s.
I would say no. I don't like the shoes like that.
Okay.
But you still look, you cute though. I'm not gonna lie.
Thank
you're cute.
You.
It's a cute fit, but I feel like, you know, it could be a little bit.
It's kind of like simple.
I respect that.
Yeah, but you look nice though. You look nice.
Thank you. I appreciate that. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Lauren. Just a classic all black fit with a blues.
I would also say no. I think it's a little like
basic.
It's like regular.
Yeah.
Like, if I was coming to show off my fit, I wouldn't wear that. Right.
Okay, but you would wear it on a regular day basis.
Yeah, on a regular day.
It's like practical, but.
Type
you know.
Shit.
Okay.
Yeah, I feel like, you know what I'm saying? It's like fashion week. You ain't gonna pull up in your Wednesday fit. You gonna pull up in your. You find what I'm saying?
Right.
But it's cool though, but I would still say no.
Appreciate it.
All right.
Yeah, no problem.
Hey. My name is Zaza.
You valid.
Okay.
You battle like salad.
I'm Ava. I feel like this outfit's really like effortless, chic, 2000 indie. Yeah.
It's cool. But could you like spin around? Like, yeah, type shit. I like the bag.
Thank you.
I like it. But I think it's just not like, it's not like for this, you know what I'm saying? That's like some shit you just put on to like, be like, oh, let's link up real fast. You just throw it on, you know what I'm saying? It's kind of regular.
All right.
You feel what I'm saying? So I would have to say no. Yeah.
My name's Sophie, and I would say my fit's pretty like calm. It's like name brand, like thrifted, I guess. But.
I like the sweater.
Yeah.
I would say.
It's like the top.
Yeah, I'm gonna say yes, because I like the sweater.
Okay.
I ain't gonna lie, the sweater is fire. That's a fire sweater.
Look at the camera.
Yeah, it's still simple. It's still like calm, but the sweater is hard though. So I ain't gonna lie, I'm gonna have to give you the inlay for the sweater. You know what I'm saying? That's a good sweater. I was about to say no, but I like the sweater though. That shit hard. I ain't gonna lie, that's.
Hi, my name is Princess. I just be wearing black a lot, so I just wanted to
put some neutral to it. It's cold outside, but I still wanted to wear a mini skirt. So this is the best it could get for the winter.
What kind of shoes is those?
Those are Margiela's.
Margiela's?
Yeah.
Okay. I like the dress. It's kind of simple too, though, but. I'm gonna give you the end life. It's okay. I'm gonna be nice. It's straight. It's valid. You know what I'm saying? I like the skirt. That's what won me.
Hi.
How you doing?
It's the fit right here. I got the texture, the colors. You know, it's just me. It's not every day. Maybe someone's fashion week.
Are you a painter?
I do like to paint. I do paint.
Do you know how to paint, though, actually?
I will say yes. I do know how to paint, actually.
I ain't gonna lie. You didn't sound confident. So how did the paint get on the pants? I'm just wondering.
So I got a stain on them on some crazy shit, and I was like, these are my favorite pair of pants. So I just got my spray paint, and I just started spraying all of them. They're like my staple, like, you know? It's like, I feel like they kind of go.
Nah, that's cool. I ain't gonna lie, fuck your fit.
I appreciate
it's cool,
that.
It's cool, but I would still say no. I ain't gonna lie. But it's cool, I fuck with it. But, like, the land bands, those hard too, but those kind of played out, you know what I'm saying? No offense, yeah. Though, you feel me? I f*** the details and shit, but I would still say no. But I f***ed your style, though. You got your own. But yeah, I would still say no.
In life.
Hi, Dr. Garmentz. I'm Angelique. I'm just going
for... You have a nice voice.
Thank you. I'm just going for, like, a girly...
Don't go based on the voice now.
Nah, hell no. Come on, gang.
Not too much.
Hi,
a girly grunge vibe. I just linked two of my favorite bags.
Nah, I like the two bags. That's how I might steal that from you.
Just like a little pink and purple.
That's BB Simon.
This is a BB Simon belt. These are the Rick Owen Converse collab. I just dressed these tights myself. I have just some Vivian Westwood, like, jewelry regular. This chain is from Madrid, just like a little shop there, Virgo, because I'm the goat.
You said you're the goat?
I am the goat.
That's cool. I like the confidence.
There's a 360.
I like the confidence. I like the fit, but I would still say no. For me, personally, I would say no. But, like, it's still cool. Like, it's not
Are
bad.
Are you saying no, then?
I'm not, like, the biggest fan of, like, the bait putty. This is a valid fit. But I feel like it's like the entry level of fashion. It's like, I bet I'm going to get the little vintage tee, then I'm going to get the bait hoodie, and then I'm going to get the Rick Converse.
Well, I've had this hoodie since 2017.
Nah, that's cool.
Okay.
You feel what I'm saying? Okay. But I don't know. I think, like, it's valid. But, like, for me, though, I'm like, nah.
Okay.
But it's not bad, though.
No,
that's what
I know.
I'm saying. It's not bad, but for me, I'm like, nah.
Okay.
But it's still good, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, no,
you matching this shit, you got the double purse. You look cute, you
Thank
know what I'm
you.
Saying? You don't look bad. You don't look bad.
I know, yeah, no.
I would just say, still no.
Got it, thanks.
Yeah, but you look nice. Next.
I'm here.
Nah, you valid, you good. In life. I like the fit, it's good. It's Gucci, it looks good, colors look valid, you know what I'm saying? Simple, you know, you got the yutters, you know what I'm saying? They kind of burning those out. But yeah, I like the furry, let me feel it. I like this shit hard, the cool little green bag and all that. I like the short hair. It's cool, it's valid, thank you.
It matches her vibe?
Yeah, Matt, like she got a vibe, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's like, okay. Yeah, nice shit, you know what I'm saying?
Uh-huh.
Like, it's not the best fit in the world, but it's still valid, like,
you
it's
think,
cool.
You think she be brushing?
Huh?
You think she be brushing?
Brushing? Yeah, how she got little waves. She got waves, I ain't gonna count. Don't hate on the waves.
Don't hate on them, he's
actually let him know, don't hate on the waves.
Don't hate them.
All
right. Shit,
Sure?
I like the fit. It's Gucci. Next. I got those slides too. Those hard.
Hi, how are you?
I like the fit.
Thank you.
It's cool.
Before you start, detailing my retail nails with the, you feel me, straight from pattern.
Okay.
I'm Aja. Nice to meet you.
Heard you. I like the energy.
It's a calm little fit, kind of thing. You know what I'm saying?
Calm What's that
fit.
Dance though?
It's a calm little fit. Like, you feel me? Like, not brutal.
The dance got it.
Still drip. It's a slow leak. I dress by my mood, not by what I want to do, type shit.
Type shit, I feel you.
So, yeah, but get into it. Brim, fuck with me if you want to. I'm
wait, what kind of shoes are those?
You wanna know?
I like the shoes.
It lies.
I like the chain too. This shit fire.
Thank you.
Actually, she got you with that one.
What?
She says, if you wanna know, you gotta get the
invite. Oh, nah.
That's why you gotta.
But I still say no to the fit. But I like her though.
Okay, alright.
But I will still say no to the fit. I think it's cool.
Okay.
But for me, it's like a little too matchy, and then a jacket with the print. I'm like, all right, what the is going on?
It's jersey. It was cold. And then it's just
nah,
like,
I feel you.
It could go when
you should have came with no
room.
Jacket. Then I maybe,
no
yeah.
Fuck the jacket then.
Now you gotta redo it again. I'm sorry. You gotta redo
it's a calm little fit. Like, that
nah, it's a calm little fit. It's
yeah,
cool.
It's regular. It's
but I'm gonna still say no.
Okay, I respect it.
I gotta stand on business.
I'm the type of nigga stand on business, nigga. One man arm again, 50, nigga.
Let's gonna do that.
I respect it. But I fuck her fit is cool though, you know what I'm saying? But for me, Dr. Garmentz, no.
My name Chloe. Everything I got on, I customize myself for real stuff for the Tims from head to toe, bag, teddy bear. You can take the mask off this joint and everything. Four leaf clover. You can wear this joint too if you want to wear it too. His name Foot, so don't forget his name. My name Chloe, like a four leaf clover, but EY at the end. Yeah.
Yes, his sir. Name Foot.
Foots with a Z.
Oh,
you know?
Foot
Z with a Z. You know.
Oh, I my mm-hmm.
Yes,
foot.
I like the hoodie and shit, like individually.
Yes, sir. Yes,
you got
sir.
The belt. Show the belt.
The belt?
Oh, the belt, the BB.
Oh, know, that's a good that's, BB. That's I ain't gonna lie. You gotta show the BB. Come on. I like the hat too.
It's the regular daggly shit, bro.
I would still say no. I think
understood,
it's like
understood.
I think it's a, like too much going on. You
too
know
much,
what I'm saying?
Too much. Respect.
Yeah, but I fuck with the pieces though individually, you know what I'm saying? But I feel like together it's like, oh shit. And not like in the best way.
Understood.
I definitely fuck with the hat.
If you had some simple jeans with the one hoodie. And the hat, then I'd have been in the toy. I'd have been like, oh, all right, but the pants with all the patches, and then all the shit is like too much. Like, visually, it's kind of hard. It's like, oh shit, what the f? It's like the police flash you with the lights. You can't even see shit. Next, my full gang.
You're what's good, my nigga? All right. Got the calm shit.
You be skating and shit?
You definitely be skating, so
I
you
can
know
tell.
Shit. Exactly.
That's like my boy C Roy.
I'm a skateboarder, you feel me? This top 10
where's
skateboarder.
Where's your skateboard
fashion. At? Where's my in a crib? I'm from Jersey.
See, you if you would have had your skateboard and you would have did a trick right now, I would have gave you the in life.
Say no more. Say no more.
But you don't got the skateboard with you, bro, so you might be a poser.
It's
I ain't
all
gonna
good.
Lie.
No poser shit. You can catch me where? Any, where's that?
All right, bro. You gotta put his clips of him skating in the
oh,
video
yeah, you gotta
to make sure. Side.
So
make
if you don't show us, he's a fraud.
Nigga, yeah, he's a fraud. Nigga, you know niggas be skating. Niggas
suit.
Be wearing a skater shit and they don't even be skating for
this
real.
This ain't even skater shit that a poser could get on some real shit.
Nah, go ahead though, my fault.
I promise you. All right, so 2022, I believe, SB of the year. Ava Rex and Palace, niggas do not got this. Got the Pally shirt on. This hoodie is brand new, so it's all Lenny on my body. You feel me? Got the
Pally
shirt on.
You probably should never show that, but it's
hey,
cool.
Hey, listen, it's all right, nigga. It's fashion.
Fashion. I would say no. If the hoodie was like two sizes bigger, then I'd have been like,
it should be a little bit smaller.
Nah,
than what it's supposed
if it was
to be,
like
bro,
two sizes bigger, I would have gave you the yes. Because the hoodie is too tight, I'm like, it looked valid, but it's like the hoodie should have been a little bit bigger. Then it would have gave the vibe a little bit more. Cause you know you skating, you gotta be. You get what I'm trying to say?
Listen,
but it's still valid though. It's not bad though, I ain't gonna lie.
Appreciate the love, gangster.
Type shit. It's still valid.
It's all like, love at the end of the day.
Yeah, it's Gucci.
My name's Eric. Things are pretty clean fit, date night. Like the
nah, this shit, those pants, what kind of pants are those?
Jack Moose.
Jack Moose?
Yeah, Jack Moose.
Jack Moose. Jacques Mousse.
Jacques Mousse?
Yeah.
Jacques Mousse. It's like French.
Nah, type shit.
Yeah,
what kind of jacket is that?
It's the same thing. Jacques Mousse.
Oh, nah, yeah. Nah, yeah. I fuck with
fit. Proud of you, but it's
this shit fire. That shit cool. That's a good fit. Those pants is hard. I ain't
gonna lie. W fit. Make sure you show the tag before you leave. Show the tag before you leave.
Yeah, them pants is fire. I ain't gonna lie. I wear them shits. Them shits is hard.
Nah. I'm Will. From Jersey. This is a calm little fit. This is grail except for the shoes. These are Zara. Yeah, this like some Japan stuff, I guess. Yeah.
Nah, I fuck with the fit. I ain't gonna lie. I wish you would have never said the shoes from Zara. That kind of threw me off. Chill, I ain't gonna lie. Chill, Zara chill.
You wouldn't have knew. You wouldn't have knew anyway.
Zara shoes is crazy.
You
I ain't
wouldn't
gonna
have
lie.
Knew anyway. Exactly.
Nah, but what made you buy the shoes from Zara? Like on some data. I'm not trying to be funny. I swear to God.
You said what?
Like you was just in Zara, you saw the feet, and he's like, "Oh, nah, this shit's hard."
It ain't about no brand, bro.
Nah, you mean nah? That's a fact. You made it look good though. Yeah. And like, you valid. I'm jacking it. Yo, dab me up though, gang.
Oh, my fault.
He gave me the end life, man.
Yeah, hey, I fuck with the fit. It don't matter where you got it from, as long as it look good.
What's good, y'all?
You gotta put the mic. Yeah.
What's good, y'all? My name Ka, from Jersey. Pretty subtle attention to detail fit streetwear. Everyone Preston, head to toe. The hoodie, black brand. Always support our black businesses.
Wait, the pants is Aaron Preston too?
Yeah, Aaron Preston Carpenters, two tone. Real classic, you know, cement threes. Aaron Preston, cool.
Just like your typical vibe?
Back and forth, I dress depending on my mood. Real chill, so.
What was your mood today?
Yeah.
I'm just going for comfortable swaggy. Real chill, comfortable swaggy. Attention to detail. The stress hoodie. Bring it all back to like the tape and the colors with the hats and everything.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, I was like, it's not like the crazy, like, I like it, I ain't gonna lie, it's valid. Like, I could tell, like, that's probably like your style, you feel what I'm saying? Like, it's cool, like, I fuck with it. Everything don't gotta be crazy, you know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, you look comfortable in it, that's what I would say. Like, and those pants are hard too, I ain't
thanks,
gonna lie.
Bro. Appreciate
it. Those shit fire.
Yeah, they took over, the pants took over.
Those shit fire. I was gonna say, no, the pants hard though.
Yeah. I'm Flacco. I'm from Jersey. For my fit today, I just wanted to just incorporate black.
Nah, you valid. That's your heart.
My name JR. I'm from Jersey. My boy made these, Mir.
Those the Elites sneakers?
Yeah.
What kind of pants? Your boy made those pants?
Yeah, yesterday. And then he made these.
He made it yesterday?
Yeah.
Y'all can fit your jacket?
Yeah,
no
he
homo?
Made this, yeah.
Yeah, nah, this shit. Let me see the bag, too.
The bag just to feed my ego. It's from my friend.
Those Air Muffs or like?
They Air Muffs.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Nah, yeah, I fuck with it. Good fit. That's valid.
Yo, what's going on? My name is Balo from Harlem. Today, like,
I could already tell you from Harlem.
Yeah, that's a fact. I wore more like a militant fit today, you know, just with some lieutenant shit.
Got the 40 belows.
Good 40 belows.
That's a fact.
Shit, I mean, what kind of shirt is that?
Is that shirt?
Yeah.
It's independent.
Oh, okay. Now you valid. Good fit. Good fit, my boy.
What's going on? My name Goon from Jersey. Yo. From Trenton. Got Sanity jeans. My boy Flop made these. Custom Sanity hoodie. Bunny ears on the back. The hood come up too. Jesus is King Puffer by my boy Yano Chan. He from the UK. And I ain't want to go to Tim's because I feel like they're being like kind of oversaturated.
Timberlands, man. Y'all not construction workers. Y'all got to stop, man.
Bro, that's a New York staple, gang.
But niggas is construction workers. It's a construction boot.
Type check. I fuck with the Yeezy boots. I'm just fire. The
gold chains and then a nice little beanie.
Nah, I like his fit. His fit is Gucci.
The camera part of the aesthetic?
Huh?
The camera part of the aesthetic?
I was gonna ask that too. What? Yeah, what you recorded? You're not recording shit.
Yeah, nah, I ain't gonna come up here and record you in the face.
Though. Nah, you should have. Gangsta.
Oh, okay.
The fit is valid. You recorded? Bro, I like niggas that's not shy, bro. I'm not shy. All right. The good fit. He got a good fit. Yeah. Type shit. Show the fit. Show the fit. Let me record it.
Yeah, okay.
I got you, bro. Type shit. What you got on? What you got? Yeah.
In line.
It's Gucci. Yeah, niggas gotta be confident. I'm cool. I'm a nice guy. All
right, next fit.
My name is Files. I'm representing TMK Collections. My friends
are TMK.
TMK.
What's TMK?
Too much confidence.
Oh, so he made, what did he make?
She made like a
jacket. Oh, so she got the Fendi material and made it? Oh, that's hard.
Yeah.
Could you unzip it though? Like, I can't. Huh, let me see. Like, open it up type shit.
He got the Fendi, the LV. What you think about his Fendi?
I would say no. I don't really like it.
Okay. Why?
I like the jacket. It's kind of cool. But I don't know. I think it's like regular.
Regular?
Yeah, and this jeans.
The Fendi's custom made?
Yeah, it's custom made Fendi.
Oh.
That's crazy. It's not crazy though. Shout out to her. Like, yeah, not my favorite.
You want your devastating
shit. Type shit.
It's good, DG.
What's the word?
But yeah, my name is Ryan. I'm from West Philly. I don't really got a type of style. I kind of just throw them on. But yeah, I got the new, you know, just a little flex.
Just I was going weirdos today.
Yeah, I saw them.
I was gonna put mine on, but they didn't go with this fit. I ain't gonna lie.
It made sense. It made sense. I forgot like the hat.
Thank you. Shout out to my girl.
But yeah, I got the.
Now your fit's valid, boy.
What's good, bro?
What's the word?
Pretty regular. I was just trying to go for the, you know, little rocky, calm shit. Kind of regular, feel me? I ain't really dressed for nobody. This everyday drip, so.
Nah, I like it. It's calm, valid. I like the pants. What kind of pants are those?
I ain't gonna lie, I just got these from a thrift a minute ago.
From a thrift?
Yeah.
That's a good thrift find. I ain't gonna lie.
101.
Them shits look like they was brand new, gangster. Nah, I like the fit.
It's the only time you're gonna see it.
It's calm, but it looked nice because all of the proportions go together. You feel what I'm saying? So that's why it's valid.
I gotta hold it down.
Tight shit. POP. POP. Hold it down.
Yo, what up, DG? Jamal, they call me Noxana from East New York. I went with the New York theme for today because we play tonight. Make sure I get y'all parlays in. Let's go Knicks.
I ain't gonna lie, this fit is valid for the Knicks game. But for here, I would say no. But for the Knicks game, though, you lit.
Sure you
nigga, I ain't gonna lie. Hopefully the Knicks win. Them niggas kind of trash, though.
Oh. Hi, guys. It's me, AJ. I know y'all know who I am. Don't even cap. But yeah. This video is sponsored by Anti-System. Are you following Anti-System even? Y'all see the drip that Anti-System be making? Y'all see this Mohair full zip up? A full zip up? Man, y'all make sure y'all go and follow Anti-System right now. Y'all not gonna wanna miss the next release. The next release is on its way. And whoever wins in this video, I'm sending them a free Anti-System hoodie. Yeah, let's keep going.
What's
this is round two. This round, I sent you a few questions.
I bet.
Just look through it. Just give them a question, and then that's going to determine whether you swipe right or left. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
All right, let's get it.
Oh, okay. What's your name again?
Layla.
Layla?
Yeah.
All right. How would you describe your overall style of your outfit?
So I would describe my outfit today like 90s, like Aaliyah kind of, Riri. It's given zoo, so I have like the leopard print, I have like the fur, and I'm the goat, so we got all types of animals here.
What makes you the goat?
I'm just that girl. That's it. I'm the goat.
She's stepping.
I'm stepping. Big stepping. This is my hobby, fashion. So.
Huh? You said hobby is...
Yeah.
Wait, say that one more time.
So my hobby is fashion.
Your hobby is fashion.
Yeah. I just be putting this on because this is what I like to do.
Okay. So like, what would you rate your fit for today?
Well, I would rate my fit a 10 because...
Why?
It's my fit, and I'm wearing it, and I like it, and I feel good.
So you feel like this is your best fit you can put on? Okay, I like the confidence. She's valid.
In life.
Hey. What's your name again?
Sophie.
Hey, Sophie. What kind of sweater is that?
Anthony Riddle.
What's that?
He doesn't make clothes anymore. He's like kind of off the grid. It's weird.
It's weird?
Yeah. But I would say my fit's pretty, like, baggy. A lot of bagginess going on.
Tight shit.
Yeah.
I ain't gonna lie, like, this is not really the best fit.
Yeah.
But, like, I just like it. I ain't gonna lie. Like,
I know you would definitely wear that sweater.
Yeah, I would wear that shit. Like, I would wear the sweater. That shit hard. The sweater is what's keeping her in. I'm not gonna lie. The sweater is fire. That's a fire sweater. So you get the in, like, it's cool. But it's like swaggy at the same time.
Yeah,
I like that. Because that's what I be trying to do.
Yeah.
I be trying to be cool, but like, you know, when you get closer, you go, oh shit.
Yeah, exactly.
That's why I fuck. You know what I'm trying to say, right? Tight shit.
DG, if you was to guess her occupation, what would you guess?
She probably do some like creative shit. She give me like the like those girls that be like, man, low key, but they know all of the shit.
What's
like
your occupation?
Do you
work?
Yeah.
What do you do?
Dental hygiene.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I quit eating candy for 7 months.
That's great.
That's good. Center, you think
yeah,
so?
Cavities.
She has nice teeth too.
Yeah.
Nah, fuck with that. Fuck with that. You know what I'm saying? Because you know them dental bills be expensive.
Yeah.
She can help out. Type shit. Yeah.
Type shit.
And she's swaggy.
And it's good money too.
Type shit. Shout type out to shit. You.
Hi again.
Hey, what's up? If your outfit starred in a music video, what song will be playing in the background?
I feel like it's some Ray J. Like,
Ray J? That's mad Ray J.
I mean, you asked a random question, like.
No, nah, I just looked at anyone that was there, I just like.
Or carry, like some old Y2K, like, that's why I said Ray J, like. I hit it first, like on some cute.
Some cute shit.
Yeah, I'll be on some back on some cute shit because like I feel like this outfit is really cute. Majority of the time I really be throwing it on, but I really just didn't feel like doing that. So like when I throw it on, like I feel like I dress better than a lot of boys. So it's like sometimes I just like to be on some girly shit, just calm, just cute type shit.
Nah, you look cute though. You look cute. Thank you. But just because of that answer, I would have to say no.
It's fine, because I'm gonna show you how I be throwing.
Let me see. If you really throw that shit on, I might advance you to the next round.
It's like. This is my Mololo.
Oh, that's your man. Mm-hmm. Shout out to your man. You know what I'm saying? He's faithful.
To be sure.
He's faithful. Oh, you got him drip.
Oh, I got no faith. I got him be sure.
Nah, you valid now. She got her man drip. She's valid. And like, shout out to all the girls that's buying in drip. You know what I mean? She's valid now.
Not a lot of girls doing that.
Take care of your man. Next. Check me.
It's me again. I'm Erica, by the way. You didn't even let me say my name.
Where are you from?
I'm from Italy.
Italy.
Yeah, I was in the other video. I think you saw it, probably.
I did see it. You had on like some furry shit, right?
Yeah.
Oh, kind of. I remember. That's cool.
Yeah. Want me to talk about my outfit or?
Let me ask you a question. All right. I'm sorry. I'm not even. Okay. If you could step into the wardrobe of any fictional character for a day. Nah, fuck that. Any person, who would it be? Try to see where your mind is at.
Of a person? Well, I was already like in the way of the fictional character, so I would say Nana.
What's that?
Vivian Westwood.
Oh,
she dressed
Westwood?
Her, the anima. If you see her, you know her. Can I show you?
Yeah, let me see. I'll put the outfit through. Yeah, I'll put it's cool.
It's like,
thank you. It's her. Oh, yeah, like, I can see that.
Kind of like
funk? Nah, you valid.
It's kind of a challenge for me because I always wear black, kind of, but this time the pants are made by me and myself and my friends. Shout out to them.
Shout out to the friends.
Look at the camera too, so they could see like how you get your...
Hello. Where are you from?
I'm from Maryland.
Maryland.
I drove down here today.
You drove just for this video?
Yeah, I did.
How far? How many hours?
I was in the car for a total of like 4 hours, but it's like 3 hours. 3.5 hours.
So what you be doing like on regular? Wait,
I'm
what's
a tattoo
today?
Artist.
You a word?
Yeah.
You trying to get me a tattoo?
My style's big cozy, huh?
Trying to get me a tattoo?
Yeah, come to Maryland. I could bring my tat gun up here too if you want.
Nah, coming to Maryland is kind of crazy. I like your face.
So that's
I like it. It's very dynamic. You know what I'm saying? Like, I like shit like that.
Thanks.
Like shit that's just mad random and it just looks fire.
Yeah.
Like shit, that's my vibe.
All right, that's all
right. You got a nice fit.
Thank you.
Good Martine Rose sneakers. Check me.
I didn't introduce myself the last time, so my name is Moore.
Where you from?
Harlem.
I can see that. What trend are you currently obsessed with?
I don't go for trends. I just go for whatever
That's
I see.
A good answer.
And I'm just, you know, it's like my everyday type of thing. Girly tomboy. Just, you know.
You like girls or you like guys? I'm just asking.
I like guys.
You like guys?
That's yes.
Cool. I like girls.
That's great.
Yeah. I just gotta let it be known type shit.
That's great.
Yeah.
Yeah, the haircut kind of be throwing people off, but nah.
Guys don't be fucking with you?
It can go either way, to be honest.
Type shit. So like, if you seen a guy that you like, not me, I'm just saying like an example.
Mm-hmm.
Type shit, like what? Like, you be shooting your shot or like?
Never? I'm
Why
too
not?
Shy.
What if you got a good fit or you got the good?
Okay, then I'm gonna compliment the fit. Like,
you what's your favorite fit. Brand? What's your favorite brands? Timberlands?
I don't know.
Nah, she's valid. I'm just being annoying, but nah, okay. Fuck her. Her fit is cool.
Right,
I could tell that she's from Harlem.
Not the girl. Right. You think Dej Loaf bad?
Dej Loaf? Nah, hell yeah, she fire. Dej Loaf is fire. Right. Like, not every girl can wear a bowl, like, have a bowl head. Like, if you got a bowl head and people still fire. Fuck and you still look fire, that means you're really doing something good.
You got a nice head shape?
Yeah, because everybody can't have the boy head look, I ain't gonna lie. Like, a lot of people can't. Now you look out.
Thank you.
Yeah. Shout out to Harlem.
Shout out to Harlem. Harlem world forever.
I'm from Brooklyn, though, I ain't gonna lie. I'm from Brooklyn. Tight set. Yeah, what inspired your outfit today?
To be honest, it's a girl I follow named Lou Fora. Like, she got like a lot of different aesthetics
where
and
you
styles.
From?
I'm from Philly.
Philly, I can tell from the accent.
Mm-hmm. That's where I
You can say two?
Two.
Oh, no, you don't say like a real Philly person.
No, that's, I think that's from the DMV, they say.
DMV
they say
two?
Yeah, they say it mad funny. You know what I'm talking
no,
about?
We say two regular.
No, her fit is dry. I like her fit. Like, it's simple, but like, I like the pants is hard. Like, this fit, I would actually wear that. Yeah. I would wear that fit.
It's real smooth.
Yeah, there's some smooth shit. Like, I could tell that she really knows about fashion. You feel what I'm saying? Like, type shit.
Type
she
shit.
About, you don't even gotta say shit. Okay. I was just asking questions.
Okay.
I ain't gonna lie. Oh. If you could describe your fit in a song, what song would it be? You better pick a, if you don't pick a good song, I'm just gonna eliminate you. I ain't gonna lie. It better be a fire song.
I could describe my fit in a
song. This fit valid though, I ain't gonna lie.
V's, G-A-I-G.
I ain't gonna lie, just cause you said V's, you valid. You valid, I ain't gonna lie, you valid. I fuck with V's. It's like, you know, like those fits, like I wouldn't, like that's not really what I would wear.
But you
like low key, I would, like I fuck with it though. Like it's valid, you know what I'm saying? Like it's not bad. It's Gucci.
Mm-hmm.
That's good fit. I feel like I'm saying yes to everybody. All right, but let's get it. No, that didn't count. That didn't count. Yeah, you too premature, bro. You gotta chill out, gang. My fault. Yo, bro. My fault. Where you from? Harlem, right? Nah, pull up. I'm gonna be more strict now. I bet. Okay. What's your favorite part of your outfit and why? Like, is this what you be wearing on a regular? Do you really be working hard? That's what I want to know. Do you really put that work in? Because you got a work fit on, but do you really put that work in?
I absolutely do, yeah, bro. As far as trade, I'm a software developer, but then outside of that, I also make clothes.
Type shit.
Mm-hmm.
I ain't gonna lie, I like the fit, but I feel like I gotta be more strict. So I'm gonna say no, because if you would have had on like a fire, I feel like you could have put on a fire jacket.
Yeah.
Or like a hoodie or some shit, it would have been fire. But I like the shit though, like, I like the colors and everything. 40 below, some shit's hard. I ain't gonna lie. But I feel like I'm being too nice, so now I gotta say no. No. It was cool, because you know you was coming here, so you should have went crazy.
Yeah.
I ain't gonna lie. But it's valid though, those cargos is hard. And the boots, with the boots.
Uh-huh.
Type shit. That's a good fit though. It looked like you was about to go hammer some shit. You know what I'm saying? Now I'm gonna get more strict now. I'm gonna have to sturdy up.
Sturdy up then.
What's the word? If you were to describe your outfit as a food, what would it be?
Cajun chicken and shrimp pasta, because I like chicken.
Yeah, bro. He said, yeah, I'm going to just say any food that I like. Fuck it. He said Cajun chicken. I ain't gonna lie, fuck with Cajun chicken. All right, so let me ask you another question, because that question is hard as hell. I don't even know how I would answer that shit. Oh, so if your outfit was the cover of a magazine, what would be the headline? Yeah, that's a good one.
This nigga got denim earmuffs.
What? Nah, you got it. That's bad headline, bro. You got it. That's left. That headline was trash, gang. I'm not gonna get no sales, bro. We need confidence. You gotta have the swag. You gotta come up like, yo, you better pick me, nigga. Or you smack. I would've jacked with that, because that's how I'm coming up.
What's good?
You like Playboi Carti?
Nah,
Oh, you don't like Playboi Carti?
I'm not heavy on Playboi Carti like that.
He's good. He's good. He's Gucci. Good fit. Good.
I would say no. I would say no. No. Yes.
Now we about to hop into round three. This is that round where it gets like really like
serious.
Like, it gets really serious.
Time shift.
So I'm about to come over there where you at. We're gonna have all the ladies come right here. So these are all the ladies that got swiped right.
I can never down to three.
Okay, all right.
I would say the top three is one, two, three. I'll even fit two, but I feel like she wasn't confident enough. She didn't sell me enough.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? I feel like she just put that shit on today.
Alright.
This is Burke and Hermes, you know what I'm saying? Something calm.
Uh-huh.
Shout out to mom, dude.
Alright.
Hello? So. Yeah. We got the winner coming. Now top three is one.
If you're not
one,
in this top three, we need
one,
you to
two, three. Those are my top three.
Like, I didn't know you were here, but I followed you on Instagram, and I was looking at you. I was like, wait, I know him, but I don't know, like, if it's him or not. Like, I would have dressed maybe different.
It
feel like, I still
if you
like
knew it was me coming, you would have went all crazy.
Yeah.
I like
the fit
for the first video.
Yeah, yeah. I mean,
I just like her vibes. Yeah, like, yeah. I can tell she matches the fit.
Yeah.
But I like all their fits. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. If your outfit had a superpower, what would it be?
My outfit superpower would probably be melting into whatever form I want to be in, just because I'm super cozy. So I feel like I adapt to what I like, to what I want my environment to be. So melting, probably.
Type shit. I like that answer.
My outfit superpower would be shrimp, because I think it's just a strong fit.
What kind of pants are
those? SCD Crawl. It's an Asian brand.
I could tell.
Yes.
That shit's fire.
Thank you.
For me, I'd say like the ability to go back in time, and in a sense, because like I try to put together like many different vibes. For example, like the bag and the jacket is my mom's, so it's like kind of like I think
it's
2000.
Like a mix. Yeah, that's what it's I like about it. It's like a mix. Like yeah. Just putting shit together.
Shoes and sweater are more like. And the top is like more modern kind of vibe. All the jeans are vintage, I thrift them, diesel. And I had cool glasses before AJ broke them. So, okay.
That's crazy, all right.
Man, you broke the glasses. I would say I really like all of the outfits. Mm-hmm. I really like all of them.
Eliminate one person from this. You got 30 seconds.
I'll eliminate her.
Okay. Okay.
I like her fit too, though. Like,
okay.
I feel like she could have went harder. Like, this is not her.
She
best
could
fit.
Do better.
Yeah, type shit. Type shit.
That's good, because you helping her challenge herself even more.
And
so
then,
now we got two people left. You can step over there. We got two people left. We need you to pick the winner of the day. The winner of the women's.
Okay. Okay. I'm gonna give you my answer. I would wear this more, like, personally.
Okay.
But for the girls, I would say she won.
Okay.
Because it's a little bit more girly, mm-hmm. but it's, like, still, like, it's like a mix of, like, masculine and girly at the same time.
Okay.
But I really like both of the outfits, though, because, like, it's kind of fucked up. I got to pick one. I would definitely wear that more. I would wear that, too. But yeah, I would just pick up two.
Okay.
But this is a very close to
what's your name?
My name is Jaja. I'm from Maryland.
Maryland!
So fun.
So last time a Florida won the chip. Now a Maryland person won the chip. This is getting spooky.
Yeah, that's getting spooky. I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah, so
no state judge better than New York, but she did good today.
All right, so now we're gonna get the guys in real quick. We have to stop it.
Guys, pull up.
So these are the guys that made it to the last round. Choose your top three.
I would say my top three is one, two, and three. That is the pants, because they fit got the same fit on, but his pants is more fire. Those pants is fire too though, but those is more fire.
Okay. So one, two, and three.
I like all Lakers though. All Lakers hard.
Okay. The guys went crazy. Who you think went more crazier, the ladies or the guys?
I think the guys went more crazier than the girls, which I was kind of surprised about. I thought the girls would go more crazier. Because I feel like girls be dressing better than guys. That's just my personal opinion.
Okay.
But yeah, the girls was valid too though, but I think the guys, the niggas was just trying to shit. The girls was just trying to pull up and be like, oh, okay.
Look pretty and shit.
Type shit. I don't be looking at that. I'm looking at the fit.
All right.
You know what I'm saying?
So now, if you want to ask them a quick question, you could. If not, then you could just choose your winner.
We can ask the same question. If your outfit had a superpower, what would it be? That's a good random ass question because I don't know.
I think it could be the fly.
Huh?
It's a fly.
The fly?
Yeah. Like at least like a superpower?
Yeah, yeah. Superpower.
You're a fly.
Makes sense.
Type shit.
Makes sense.
Type shit.
I'll say telekinesis.
I don't even know who that.
Telekinesis is mind control. Yeah,
mind control.
No, not mind control, but you can move stuff. You can move stuff.
Oh, yeah. Okay. That makes sense because you know the pants and shit.
Yeah.
You look like some nigga that would do something like that.
With the hair and shit.
Yeah, with the hair and shit.
Oh, I say intellect. I say because it could take the glasses and the tie.
Yeah, I fuck like, with ties. I'm
yeah,
like,
I like ties.
Ties
yeah.
And shit. I got like two ties
yeah.
on right now.
So, yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So if I was to pick a winner, okay, I'm trying to think, what do I judge it on? Do I judge it on creativity? Do I judge it on like the actual look or like what would I wear? You know what I'm saying?
I would say
a mixture of both, a mixture of everything.
A mixture.
Like this outfit, I really like the colors in the outfit. Like the colors go mad good together. And the jacket is hard too.
Like, I think it's like, the fade.
Like it's like yeah, the pants is on fire. The pants is wavy as hell.
With the fade and
yeah,
all
like,
that.
Yeah, like all of the colors go really good together. Even his fit too. Like his fit goes good together too. Like all their fits is good. You know what I'm saying? This is obviously the most creative.
I was about to say that too, yeah. I agree.
You know what I'm saying? And I lean more on the creative side because I'm more of a creative. Because I feel like when you be creating shit,
mm-hmm.
you might fuck around and make some fire shit by accident. Because low-key, a lot of my best fits be by accident. It's like when I didn't do laundry for mad long and I just started to make a stupid ass outfit and I'd be like, damn, this shit was hard as hell.
You like, yo, how I didn't plan this shit?
Exactly, like how I put the BB on the pants, like this shit was by accident.
See?
Because I was just smacked in the crib, you know what I'm saying? I was just like, oh, nah, let me throw that, you feel me?
It worked
so, out. So, it worked out, you get what I'm trying to say?
Hell yeah.
Wow, like, damn, I like all the fits though. Yeah.
Eliminate one person.
Okay, I would say I eliminate him. Because only because the fit is valid and it's fine, but I feel like it's a little bit more safe.
I appreciate you, man.
And his hair matches the fit too, that's a good part, man. Damn.
Oh boy.
So this the last two right here.
I bet. I would say I think he won. Is the shit that really gave it to me is because he matched the glasses, the tint of his glasses with the jacket. That was like, damn, I was like, yo, that shit ain't hard. Cause he got the white hat with the yellow, you feel what I'm saying?
I'm gonna say I actually made this yesterday for this.
And then even like, if you really look, the stitching kind of matches with this, you know what I'm saying? Like,
mm-hmm.
like low key, I probably wouldn't even, like I wouldn't necessarily wear this outfit. But it's fire on him. You know what I'm trying to say? Like, it's creative too. But I like his fit too, though. But I would say, cause I'm gonna just, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna lean more on the creative side. You know what I'm saying?
Just, so he's gonna be the winner.
Yeah, he's gonna win. But his fit was good too. Though.
Alright. Appreciate you, man.
That was a good fit. I like your boxes too. So I ain't gonna lie. Everybody had a good fit.
Everybody give it up to the winner right here.
My boy.
Uh-huh. We got the male winner and the female winner. We need you to pick one.
If you really look at the outfits, you could tell that was kind of like they fits is kind of similar.
Yeah, that's true.
One thing about me, I like when you mix up different vibes and different textures at the same time, and you make it look valid. I would say, wait, put your glasses on. Let me see. Damn.
Good Prada glasses, Prada shirt, Prada bag.
Tight shit, okay.
Don't Prada shades.
Yeah, I'm just fire. Damn. Okay, I would say she won. I go on.
She won? Okay.
Yeah, I say she won. Okay. It's very similar though. Like, okay, that's mad weird.
That's crazy, right?
Uh-huh.
They do got similar fits.
Not that ass, though. It's really very similar. I like both of you.
This is Dr. Garmentz winner.
Nice to meet you.
Appreciate you.
Yes.
She's the winner.
Hey, this show is on.